here. This pin will jump to the second lane and hit that pin in the corner, and then the ball will hit that pin.